Hi there, everybody. Welcome to The Match. Martin Tyler here. Alan Smith sitting alongside me.
Thank you, Martin. Looking forward to this.
Our match today is Valencia against Lyon. Now I'm looking forward to having a look at these two, Alan. Obviously it's a team game, but they're intriguing individuals, aren't they?
They are, and they don't just play for themselves, which is the satisfying thing. They lift the head if there's a ball to be played, rather than shooting themselves. They will play that ball.
Valencia will go with this team today. Well, it's pretty fashionable these days, isn't it? The 4-3-3 gives you the three in midfield, which managers like to have that extra solidity.
Yeah, that's right. I'm just looking at the two wide lads up top. They are more central strikers, trying to do a job. Be interested to see how they get on.
This is the Lyon lineup. Anthony Lopez starts in goal. Rafael starts with Henri Bedimo as the fullbacks. Alexandre Lacazette is the lone striker today. It was a long time before I got the chance to watch any football here at the Mestalla, Alan. And I must say, I'd heard a lot about it when I first came, and it lived right up to the billing.
Yeah, it's a wonderful place. Remember playing here for Leicester. It was actually a trial for me, because Valencia were interested in me. Scored the only goal of the game, but they still didn't sign me. A wonderful place to play football.
Graham Bovrik is the referee today. Lyon then to kick off. Mustafi. Dani Parejo. And that's good support as they build this attack. And shoots! Oh, he's failed to hit the target. Morel. Gonalons. Rafael. Gonalons. Goes across. It's a good block by the defender. Valencia have got a corner now. Put into the goalkeeper's territory, really. Abdenour. Shokran Mustafi. Alcacer. Ayman Abdenour. Dani Parejo. That's a strong forward effort, really, for the goalkeeper. Catchy practice. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Yago Mbiwa. Vedima. One or two tackles early on, he's given the free kick here, he's going to get his message across the ref. Him well, and here's the shot. A decent effort, just off target.
Yeah, unlucky, because he got some power behind the ball, just not the direction.
Ayman Abdennour. Lacazette. Ayman Abdennour. Perez. De Pau. Here's the cross. Attacking now. Ayman Abdennour. Can he do it? Oh, he's off target. Grenier, Gonalons, Gonalons, Vedima, and he gets it back. Lacazette. Really snatched at the shot, and it's gone well wide.
Well, here is that earlier incident, Alan.
So close.
Yeah, he won't want to see this one too many times, because he really should have scored from that distance.
Dani Parejo. Gonna cross it. And it's gone out for a throw. Turn pass, Vedimo. And that's a throw. Tight against the touchline, it pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw-in. Rafael. Little piece of interplay between the two. Almost ordered his teammate to give it back to him then. Vedimo. Perez. It's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball. He can cross it now. Well, none of his teammates could get near that cross. Great passing. And the crowd really enjoying it. Now the shot! Off target. Lyon regarded as the best team in France, but this might not be too easy for them. Able to make a good interception, Lacazette. Perez. Gökhan Mustafi. Very good passing from this team. Perez. Lacazette. It's a free kick for Lyon. You see what he was trying to do, Alan, with that slide challenge? It was definitely a foul.
Well, it was badly timed. He didn't get the ball, and he knows he's committed a foul there.
Well, it's an
forced substitution. There's no doubt it's because of that injury. Perez. He's given it and got it back again. De Pau. Dani Parejo.
Got his shot off now.
Well blocked.
Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well.
The referee blows for handball. Bishovac. Return ball. Gone a loss. Bishovac.
Shots on here.
Well, that's straight at the goalkeeper. Go back to the goalkeeper here, can't blame him for that. Ayman Abdennour. Oh, I love the tackle. It's gone for a throw, he could have been a bit luckier there. Perez. Gonalos. Morel. Dani Parejo. Perez. Ayman Abdennour. Mustafi. De Pau. Hardly wasted the ball in this game. And the cross comes in now. Goalkeeper hangs on. Morel. Morel.
Parejo. Alcacer.
Here's the cross.
And the ball knocked away long.
And shoots!
Oh, looking for that first-time finish.
And all the best strikers are very adept at that kind of thing, and he's not bad, but didn't quite pull it off there.
Morel. Rafael. Well, that is half time, and the score is 0-0 here. Steady at best in the first 45 minutes, still 45 minutes to go, of course.
He's been a shadow of his normal self out there. So unlike him, and hasn't had a chance hardly.
So we're all set for the second half. Shokdran Mustafi. Perez. That earlier incident, Alan, so close.
Yeah, real chance missed there, close in, hits it hard enough, but just can't keep it on target.
In midfield, they've got it back via an interception. Gonalons. Lacazette. The pressure. He's going to trust his goalkeeper's footwork here with a back pass. Rafael. Well, they're back defending and they've cut the pass out there, and maybe that will ease the pressure.
Abdennour. Dani Parejo.
To make the save. Good clearance.
So we'll restart with a throw-in. Perez. And he gets it back. Dani Parejo. Mustafi. Dani Parejo. De Pau.
The shot's up!
It's another decent try, but we're still level in this match. Home team ready to make a change. Lacazette. Clément Grenier. And it's out of play. Three substitutes and two of them coming on together here. Parejo. It's gone out of play there. It'll be a change for Lyon, I think. Rafael. Nice return pass. Javi Fuego. De Pau, able to make a good interception. Clément Grenier. Mbemba. Gonalons.
Valencia going and winning the ball successfully. A cross coming in. Good hands, bread and butter work really by the goalkeeper, but he did it very competently. He's having a good game. Rafael. Gonalons. Yanga Mbewa. Two players are warming up for the home team. We'll see who comes on. Javi Fuego. Negredo. Wemba. Rafael. Cross is blocked here. Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected. Valencia going to make some changes here. Not on the money, because the goalkeeper's caught it, danger's gone. De Pau. Javi Fuego. De Pau. It's going to be a throw here. A quick reaction from the thrower. Game on again. That's out. This will be a throw. Bishovac. He spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. He's gone out for a throw in. Pablo Piatti. De Pau. Now he's looking for support. Javi Fuego. Well, that's a good challenge between the two of them there. Gonalons.
will be their throw. Raphael. It'll be a throw. Depau. Avi Fuego. Have the teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Bishevac. Bishevac. Gone a loss. Valencia going and winning the ball successfully. Now, here is a chance for them.
Well, there's nothing still to separate these teams despite these chances.
Huge amount of noise from the Lyon sections of the ground here.
Well, I think they've started how they mean to go on with their vocal support.
Ayman Abdennour. One back by Leo. Morel. Bishevac. Supported there as he can head it on to someone who's waiting to receive it. Good challenge by the defender. Mbuemba. Lacazette. Gonalons. Mbuemba.
Still level here, and it's Lyon looking to break this deadlock and go into the lead.
Got a loss. To the goal has gone with that clearance. Dani Parejo. Gökhan Mustafi.
Oh, that was all about anticipation from the defender there.
Biwa. Mbuemba. Raphael. Mbuemba. Lacazette. Good
play to keep the ball. The opponent was strong, but not strong enough.
Gianni Parejo. Javi Fuego. Shokran Mustafi.
Well, the two sides unable to separate themselves after 90 minutes.
Shot on, and the goalkeeper plunged to make the save.